Police in Virginia Beach are investigating a crash from last night. It happened on Virginia Beach Boulevard between North Wichduck Road and Newtown Road. A sedan hit a bicyclist. The rider was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. We're working to find out how the bicyclist is doing. The crash is under investigation.